Inspired by the iconic 1,000 Ways to Die, we bring to you Infinite Ways to Die. You may or may not be familiar with pull-down beds. Basically, they're beds that help maximize your room space. When not needed, they're positioned against the wall, and you just simply pull them down when it's finally bedtime. Unfortunately, this type of bed caused the death of two elderly women in December of 2009. Mildred Bowman, 62, and her sister Alice Wardle, 68, were trapped under the bed's wooden casings in the middle of their sleep. According to the Gorilla Cool website, this incident took place in the Levante Club Apartments. The saddest part is, the sisters remained in that position, suffocating for a total of 4 days. And all while all of this was happening in the room, their families desperately searched for them in a Benidorm resort. Daily Mail UK reported, according to investigators, their deaths were completely avoidable. It was discovered that the beds were not fitted into the walls correctly. In addition, the screws and wall plugs were also not placed properly onto the bed's mounted storage unit. Gateshead coroner, Mr. Carney, further explained that the screws were the wrong size. All of these reasons, combined with the fact that there were no instructions provided on how to assemble the beds, eventually led to Mildred and Alice's sad death. The authorities reported that they discovered bruises and cuts on their hands, indicating that they repeatedly attempted to escape. Because of this, it was concluded that the cause of death of both sisters was asphyxiation. In a Chronicle Live article, Mildred's son Paul Bowman said, "My mum and auntie died horrendous deaths and shouldn't be forgotten." We have more videos like this on the channel, so be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.